Welcome to the service clinic at Low Country Harley-Davidson. I'm Doc Harley. A lot of you out there have a denim-colored Harley-Davidson, and I've gotten a few questions on how do I take care of my denim? I can't wax it. I can't take care of it. I don't want it to shine, but I want to take care of it and clean it. So I brought in our detail specialist, Paul, to walk you through on how to take care of your denim paint. So, Paul, I've been riding all summer long. I got bugs, I got dirt, I got grime. What do I do?
Well, first step, I would get the bugs off. Because you want to get the bigger chunks of things that are stuck on there. You want to get those off first so you don't drag them around everywhere else.
All right, so how do you use this product? Do you spray it and let it sit, or do you spray it on a cloth and rub it? What do you do?
Well, you can spray it on, let it sit for just a few minutes, says here on the instructions. Let's see. Let's read the instructions, why not?
Well, that is important on every product. We're going to walk you through it, but read the instructions and use the product and the items that you should use to do it. I mean, a good clean cloth is definitely something you should use all the time. You don't want any dirt or anything while you're rubbing into denim paint. That's got to be the most important thing about denim paint. You don't want to scratch it, or you don't want to rub it so it becomes a satin tank.
Right, and you also don't want to drag anything around on there. So it does actually say on here to allow it to set for about a minute at least. That'll soften everything up. Get those bugs off, work in a small area at a time. So again, you're not dragging the same things that you just wiped off into the cloth all over other areas of the bike. Always switch to a nice fresh spot. If you really got a lot of bugs, you can be doing that a lot. You just don't want to drag anything around on it.
Okay, so we've let it soak. We've kind of rubbed that stuff off. Rinse it off?
Yeah.
Okay, and then what's the next process?
Next step, we got a quick wash. That works well in the sun. You want the bike to be cool as you can get it. You really don't want to do it in the sunlight, but it's safe for that.
That's what I like about the Harley products. They made it for motorcycles, and they know we're outside. We're outside in the sun when we're cleaning. We're not out in the rain. So all their products can be used out in the sun and not leaving deposits. So we quick wash with a brand new rag, all right, and we're spraying it and cleaning it, and then we rinse it. Then what's next?
Well, we've got the denim paint cleaner. That's good for getting all the, say, watermarks and anything else that's trying to dry into the paint.
So Harley-Davidson has developed a product for the denim paint.
Correct. You can also use non-ammonia glass cleaners, and if you want to know if it's got ammonia in it or not, you can look at the label and they will state on there you got no ammonia in it.
Important, look at the ingredients.
And it's really good for a bug remover too, that works.
Okay, all right, so we've gone through bug, then quick wash, and then the denim cleaner, and then dry it with what type of towel?
Microfiber.
We've
got the Harley microfibers. It's a good combination of material. Not a whole lot of polyester in there. So after being dried a couple times, polyester rags will get little sharp edges in them. And that's what makes a microfiber rag go bad over time.
Now, microfiber rags you can wash and then reuse?
Mm-hmm. You just want to dry them gently. Because again, you don't want to melt these materials because that's what makes them sharp. Scratch up your denim paint.
Okay, now I saw a neighbor the other day with his Honda. Cleaning his bike, and he brought out the leaf blower and blowing it dry. Not a real good idea because you don't have a filter in the air filter. You know, it's grabbing. It might have leaves
oil
in it too. Yeah,
you're blowing two-stroke oil all over your denim paint.
Okay, all right. So, leaf blower is not a great idea in blowing off your bike.
Air nozzle from your compressor. That's fine.
Okay, something that has filtered that you're not blowing stuff into it.
Battery powered leaf blower. Now that's okay.
Oh, okay. As long as you don't have the oil and all that kind of stuff mixed in. All right. So I hope we've answered some of your questions. How to take care of your denim. Yeah, there's no wax out there to finish it off, but you want to keep it clean. Don't overly rub, because the more you rub and the more you possibly can scratch, you're going to turn it into a satin kind of finish. And we kind of want to keep the denim look. Oh yeah, we have, an example, someone had a seat and it kept rubbing. Now, denim was used to. Look, now we have a satin part of it. So this is the extreme, what can happen if you just keep rubbing and adding other products. What happens if you try to use a wax from a manufacturer of a different?
It'll make the denim a little bit darker, but over time the wax will clog up into the paint. You'll end up with a little bit of a haze. It'll work temporarily, it doesn't look bad, but it will darken it up a little bit, so you gotta put it on super evenly. It's hard to do that with denim paint because it's so porous.
I don't think I want a hazy bike. No.
No, it's just something I stay away from. Just keep it clean.
Just keep it clean. I'm Doc Harley. We'll see you next week.